still alive. Maybe they did their best friend.